Warning, the content of this video is very graphic in nature.
The Lord said, there are so many people like them who walk on the path of hell that it is countless now. These people are following the path to hell without any awareness that their destination will be hell. The story of the artist. Everything be peaceful once I die?
Poverty, drugs, child abuse, all these things that, you know, contribute to a person, to a person's frustration and anger. And at some point in life, it explodes.
Yeah. smells like a house burning down.
I want a hot dog.
I got a new theory about all these suicides, right?
Don't hold back on us, Max. We need all the help we can get.
Yeah, fucked up chromosomes, man. Think about it. All their parents dropped acid during the 60s.
Well, being Sims theory, she thinks it's nothing but sex, drugs, and rock and roll.
Shit, that's what keeps people alive.
Damn.
God really weren't those anymore.
Well, they accept us drill sergeants.
Yeah, but look, Estelle, you can see our nipples as plain as day.
Yeah, don't be so clinical.
But it's a modest.
Well, it's the same people.
Look, young lady, when I was your age,
when you were my age, you all revered the major. Tits stick out like torpedoes or something.
Tits? What's this tits business? Sounds like I'm back in the barracks.
All right, then. Mammary glands. They used to tie them up like little lunatics in straitjackets.
They stuffed socks in their bra.
Mary, you told me that yourself, Mother.
If God had meant women to go around with their bust exposed, Mary Collingwood, he wouldn't have given us clothes.
What are you going to see, right?
Bloodlust.
Bloodlust?
Yeah, bloodlust. What's wrong with them?
I was just reading about them. Aren't they the guys that dismantle live chickens during their act?
Oh, they only do that once, Daddy.
Don't you feel sorry for the chicken?
Oh, Daddy,
I couldn't tell you the nights I cried myself to sleep over that chicken.
Hey, have you seen the car keys?
On the table.
I think it's crazy.
What's crazy? All that blood and violence. I thought you were supposed to be the love generation.
Hey, that reminds me.
What?
There's a little something for you. Just to give the tie to over to
the world. Daddy!
No, actually, I told him you were an international bookie, and I was 10 months pregnant with quintuplets. Hey, what's new in the outside world?
Same old stuff. Murder and mayhem. What's for dinner tonight?
Reese's full. Take your choice.
What's that supposed to mean? Mary, I want you to be careful tonight. Your mother tells me the place you're going is in a bad neighborhood.
I will, Daddy.
Hey, no problem.
Reports are coming in from all over the world, and television news reporters are blowing up. These unlikely rumors have